he's the goat, I'd always cry. Before you left us all on the New England to Florida pipeline, like a 70-year-old, and seeing you from on the other side, I can see it, what it's for. Tom Brady is a piece of shit, a piece of shit.
Tom Brady used to stand you like Slim Shady, up until you and Gronk skipped town like Warren Beatty. No debating, I used to defend you like crazy. Humpty Dumpty on the wall, now I'm cracking like M80s. Been praying lately on your downfall, cause I think maybe my Pat's colored glasses have my vision a little hazy. Is it just me or was that you? Crying like a baby on every call you didn't get, like you and refs were on the same team. Why's the league soft? Look in the mirror, pretty boy. Recognize your face with more plastic than a toy. That collage you throughout the years, it really makes me think. You end at GQ when you start as the missing link. A curious case of human evolution. This cool guy QB2 robotic institution. A G.I. Joe who likes slightly softer balls. You're damn right I ripped your posters off the walls. Sold all my Brady jerseys, shirts, socks, and drawers, and donated all the profits to your least favorite cause. Stop acting like the underdog, you played at Michigan. Your family was well off, your position was set up to win. Your privilege explains how you play with entitlement and think you cure cancer with minerals and vitamins. I'm drinking water now to wash away the Kool-Aid. Thought after 20 years that it might be too late, but touche, you douche, pretending to be drunk at the Super Bowl parade for the public, your new face, your calculated stunt made me remember we're done. It's Pats for life, not you, you fucking bum.